Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.